Pamela Carter epitomizes the modern-day working woman. Inspired by the women's liberation movement of the 60s, she went on to earn a master's degree from the University of Michigan and a law degree from Indiana University. She later became the executive vice president at Cummins Engineering, but didn't stop there. Carter became the first African-American woman elected Indiana Attorney General in the state's history. This is another IBE Black Hoosier Heritage moment.